Most land surveyors come to us now with a bachelor's degree from a four-year program. And they contact the association, express an interest in becoming a land surveyor, and we register them as a land surveyor in training. And at that point, they enter into a period of articles under a practicing land surveyors and get involved in our examination process.
The Association of BC Land Surveyors is very aware that it's important to have a pipeline of entrance into the profession, and as such spends a lot of time helping land surveyors in training develop as they work towards becoming a professional. So there's a few specific things that have been put in place to help both young professionals and those who are training to enter the profession. Things like the mentorship working group, which offers support, some peer mentoring to help people succeed in areas of practice that might not be common in their part of the province. We also have workshops and interactions between professionals and students to help them to understand the process of entry and to help those who are in the land surveyor and training stream prepare for their professional examinations.
Basically, articling is just using they're called masters, using your master's knowledge to help you, and in my case myself, further your own knowledge and basically help out with learning the basics and the advanced levels of just the day-to-day of being a land surveyor of BCLS.
I'd like to any prospective land surveyors who are thinking of, you know, joining the industry to know that it's very rewarding, it's challenging, and it's ever-changing. So you have to stay on your toes. There is no time to get bored. There's no time to, you know, take it easy. It is a challenging profession, but you get to use your brain, you get to be outdoors, and you know, you're part of an exclusive group, and it's very rewarding in the end.